Hi, I'm Michael Angel. Here's your Yonge TV news headlines for Thursday, August 22, 2019. Buhari arrives in Kaduna for the commissioning of projects. Ministers resume work after swearing-in ceremony. Court orders AMCON to take over Donald Duke's property over theft. Hoodlums kidnap APC lawmaker in Sokoto. Houses raise as Boko Haram seizes two local governments in Borno State. NERC releases new electricity tariff for this week. On international scene, Uganda abolishes mandated death penalty. In entertainment, former US President Barack Obama and wife Michelle make Hollywood movie debut with American Factory. And in sports, Nigeria gets first gold medal at 12th African Games. And that's our daily news recap. For more on these updates, visit yonge.ng. Until then, thanks for watching.